Hey, Bethany Scrupa here. I wanted to take a minute to give a little testimonial for Matthew Timm's marketing. I spoke with Matthew a couple weeks ago. I started my online business a little over a year ago. When I first started, I had, several signups to my email list that were mostly people that I know or their friends or family. And I sort of collected a small following there. And then over the course of the next year, everything just sort of stalled out. I didn't really get a whole lot more. I didn't really grow my list or anything. I was growing a little bit on my Facebook page, but not a whole lot. And I knew, one of the key things that we need to do to grow our email list is to have a good opt-in. So I tried opt-in after opt-in after opt-in, and really nothing took hold. Nothing really came of it. And I have a program that I sell, and that's, I wanted to create an opt-in to grow my email list so that I could market this program. So I spoke with Matthew Timms a couple weeks ago, and we spoke for about 45 minutes, and he helped me to really sort of focus and refine my vision and come up with an opt-in that was really aligned with my program. So I came up with a free mini course that is a direct reflection of my full 5-week course. And that mini course I actually launched last night to my email list, and within 5 minutes I had the first sign up, and I had several last night, and the sign ups are rolling in. So this now that I have this refined opt-in that my own list is responding to after several opt-ins that they did not respond to. Now I have something that I'm going to start doing some, put a few dollars behind it and do a little bit of Facebook marketing testing. And there were several other things that Matt and I talked about. That is the one thing that I've put into practice right now. And now that I've got that going, I'm going to go back through our notes and put some of the other things into practice. And I'm really excited about the things that he shared with me and how he helped me to sort of hone in my focus and figure out some things that I need to do to grow my following organically and also to develop this opt-in that is more effective than what I was using. So spending the time to speak with him is definitely worthwhile. If you can get 45 minutes and talk with him, then I really highly encourage you to do so. It was very valuable to me, and I think it'll be very valuable to you. So thank you very much, Matt, for the time that you spent with me and the help that you gave me. Bye.